probably know this, but the money raised from this year's Dance for the Cure will be donated to Primary Children's Medical Center. Thank you for your generous donations, and tonight's concert features various dancers from Southern Utah.
Put on tonight's concert. First we have Calamity Dance Crew. Calamity is an adult contemporary hip-hop team that was founded in 2007 and is directed by Tia Stokes.
Calamity chooses a local calamity each year and holds a benefit concert at every December. This year their concert is Mighty Meg. Meg is a mother of two and suffering from bone cancer. Calamity dedicates every practice, every move, every dance to Meg.
Yeah!
They're so grateful to have as their strength. Calamity also does other benefit concerts as needed and loves to give service and change the world one calamity at a time. Here it is, Falling in Love.